Moses, my Lord, stop them. Your wealth has rotted away, and your clothes have become moth-ridden. Well,
that broad-mindedness that Jesus had, that Moses had, and that the followers of Jesus are meant to have.
A proclamation from the letter of St. James. Come now, you wealthy who misuse your wealth, weep and wail. Your wealth has rotted away, and your clothes have become moth-ridden. Your gold and your silver have corroded, and that corrosion will be a testimony against you. It will devour your flesh like fire. You have stored up earthly treasures for the last days. Behold, the wages you have withheld from your workers who have harvested your fields. They are crying aloud to the Lord of hosts, and he has heard their plea. You have lived on earth in luxury and pleasure. You have fattened your hearts for the day of slaughter. Repent. You have condemned. You have murdered the righteous one. He offers you no resistance. The word of the Lord.